Hi everyone! Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, guys, kita niyo naman dito sa likod ko, we are doing my birthday haul. So, actually, hindi ko pa birthday. Pero gusto ko kasi i-unbox tong mga gifts ko with you. And I want to be able to use these already on the day of my birthday. So, mag-unbox tayo ng mas maaga today. Okay, guys. You know the drill. You know what this video is going to be. So, kung hindi kayo mahilig sa hauls, I suggest na ngayon pa lang you click out of this video and you watch my other videos instead. But if you're like me, na sobrang curious sa mga hauls and sa mga natatanggap ng mga tao sa birthdays nila, I also have a birthday haul last year. I'm going to link it here and over here. So, the first item is a perfume. I got this because of Heart Evangelista. Nakita ko to sa kanya. And ako, sobrang hili ko sa powder scents. Gusto ko light, fresh, powdery scents. So, I got this one. This is how the bottle looks like. Super duper ganda. So, it comes in a frosted bottle with just a baby blue print. And yung name ng perfume, I actually don't know how to say this, pero parang Tartine at Chocolat. So, kung mali, bahala kayo. Search nyo na lang and it's available sa your stands. Okay? Bango guys, it smells really, really fresh and powdery and light. So kung gusto niyo din yung mga ganong scents, I highly recommend this perfume. Next item is from Dior. This is Ate Fove's birthday gift sa akin. And may naming binili itong from Dior and then itong big paper bag from Dior also. If you guys aren't aware, meron na tayong Dior dito sa Philippines and I think yung price is pretty competitive, lalo na hindi naman tayo makaalis. So check nyo kung may mga gusto kayong items from them. Okay, anyway, so super duper excited na ako i-open to kasi gusto ko na nga masuot. Alam ko na kung anong laman. So i-unbox natin. Oh my god. Ayan. Okay, so ilalabas ko na guys. So guys, ito na siya. This is yung friendship bracelet from Dior. And this time, we got it in this color. I think para siyang muted pink. And you know me, super duper love ko yung pink. May isa pang version nito, yung from their latest collection. Pero walang may gusto sa aming kuhanin yung polka dot. So ito yung kinuha namin. And if you've been watching me since last year or kung napanood niyo yung vlog na yon, you know na we got this sa Morocco. Yan. So, ito yung mga classic design nila for the friendship bracelet. And guys, itong dalawang to, sobrang okay pa din ang condition. Syempre, sobrang inilagaan din naman namin. Pero I must say na yung quality nila, sobrang okay. So, we decided to get this one as well. So, thank you so much, Ate Fove. Suot ko na para magamit ko naman na siya today. Ayan, ang ganda. Oh my god. Yung color niya is close to my skin tone. Hindi siya parang nagmumura, pansinin mo ko ganon. So, I like this one a lot. This is one of the more special gifts that I got. So, you guys know how much I love gold jewelry. And this is something na I felt like is missing from my collection. So, this is... So, sobrang grateful ako for getting this as a gift this year. So, this is a tennis bracelet. So, I don't know if you guys will be able to see this clearly. So, mag-overlay na lang ako ng video para makita nyo. Super tagal ko nang gusto ng dainty na tennis bracelet to go with my gold bracelet na lagi kong suot. I never ever take this off. So, super matchy sila. As in, super love. This one is in 18K gold and then yung diamonds total of 1 carat. Okay, so thank you so much. Suot ko na din. Super love. And I feel like this is one of my favorite gifts this year talaga. Okay, moving on. Next are gifts from Realme. So they gave me itong Buds Q and this is a wireless earbuds. Itong Buds Q, nabuksan ko na actually and na-try ko na. Oh my god guys, sobrang ganda nito. Lalo na kung naghahanap kayo ng affordable wireless earbuds. Oh my god, you should try this. You should actually get this. Kasi yung sound quality nito, yung sound quality... Because yung sound quality... Because yung sound quality nito, guys, I'm telling you, for the price, oh my god, it's impressive. As in, sobrang impressed ako nung na-try ko to. Tapos, sobrang lightweight din. So, when you open the box, ito na yung case. And then, when you take it out, mararamdaman nyo instantly, super duper lightweight. Itong case palang, extremely lightweight, I'm telling you. I've tried a lot of earbuds already, earphones already, and this one is lightweight. And then, yung case is magnetic. Ayun, bongga. Tapos, yung mismong earbuds, guys, as in talaga, ang common problem ko kasi when it comes to earphones, earbuds, is sumasakit yung tenga ko kapag matagal ko siyang suot. And I've noticed na dito, sobrang lightweight niya, hindi mo siya masyadong ramdam pag suot mo. And I feel like magagets niya ko once you try it on as well. And then, mayroon din siyang mga touch pads dito, so pwede mong i-skip, pwede mong i-pause, pwede mong i-play yung mga ginagawa mo on your phone just by pressing this one. So, I always get questions on my Instagram account sa affordable earphones recommendations ko sa inyo on wireless. And guys, I honestly feel like ito na yung best na pwede kong i-recommend sa inyo. Instead of getting yung mga dupes or yung mga generic and yung mga copies ng AirPods, ito na lang yung bilhin nyo. This is so affordable. The quality is really nice. The sound quality is really impressive. And tingnan yung itsura niya. It looks so sleek. Kahit pag suot mo, it's actually designed by the designer of Hermes. And guys, with this one, you also get your warranty. And since it's my birthday nga, I'm going to give away one Realme I'm going to give away one Realme Buds Q. Super duper simple lang ng mechanics ko, as in just have to follow me on Instagram and comment your Instagram handle para makontakt ko kayo. Oops, guys, someone's calling me. Try natin yung touch cam nito. Ooh, ang galing, guys, nasagot. Wait lang, filming lang ako. Hello. Okay, sige. Bye bye. Guys, amazing. Okay, so as I was saying, I'm going to be giving away one Buds Q. So the mechanics will be in the description box below. And bakit ba ako naka-earphones? Teka na. And I will be choosing the winners in a few days. So yun lang, i-announce ko yun sa Instagram stories ko. Next, ito naman yung phone na bigay din ni Realme. So again, thank you so much Realme for sending these over. And this is the Realme 6i. I'm super duper happy na pinadala nila ako nito kasi kailangan ko ng office phone. So, buksan na natin. Nakakatawa mag-unbox ng cellphone. Oh my God. Ito na siya. This is a smartphone, guys. Pinanood ko yung video ni Mary about this eh. So, kung gusto nyo panoorin, search nyo yung channel ni Mary. Hey, welcome to the Realme family. Darush! Okay, so, it comes with a case! Ang bongga! Okay, sige. Meron tayong case dito. And then, ito na yung phone natin. Chanon! So, this is color blue, guys. I'm not sure kung may ibang colors, pero just in case you're interested in purchasing pala, by the way, itong Realme 6i or yung Buds Q natin, I'm going to leave links in the description box below, as well as for any of the products that pwede kong makita online. Oh my God, ang ganda nung ano niya, nung likod. Cutie pie. Okay, so lalagay ko na siya sa case, and thank you so much again, Realme! Naubos na yung smaller items natin. Nauuwi na tayo sa mga paper bags. And the first one that I have over here, ito kasi nabuksan ko na din. And wala ko yung case niya. So this is a pair of diamond stud earrings from ShopYC12. Kung hindi nyo kilala si ShopYC12, si Ate Marie Carion, bumibili kami sa kanya ng mga vintage goods from Japan. And kung hindi kayo manood ng mga live shopping, ganon, check nyo si Ate Marie Car. I'm not sure kung makikita nyo or magfo-focus. Very small diamond stud lang to. Platinum diamond stud earrings. So, yun lang. And then, next, guys. This one is from Gucci. And I also got this from Ate Marie Car. And if you're following me on Instagram, nakita nyo na to. Kung hindi pa, ito yung account ko. So, follow me para may chance din kayong manalo ng Buds Q from Realme. Okay. So, this one is a bucket hat from Gucci. So, this is how it looks like. Yan. Maglalagay ako ng picture dito nung suot ko naman ito para naman mas ma-appreciate nyo. Super nice niya lang. It's a monogram bucket hat lang siya ng Gucci and I'm super duper happy with this purchase as well. Gusto ko sabihing gift pero hahanap pa ako nung bili nito as a gift for me. Maghanap pa ako nung magpa-pledge. Okay. Next, guys. Last two items na lang dito. This one is from Givenchy. And kung nanood kayo ng Hong Kong vlogs ko, guys, alam niya na kung ano to. And it just proves how much I really, really love this one kasi it's been over a year. At ngayon ko lang talaga siya ulit binili. And guys, I've really been working hard this year. I've been saving a lot. Ngayon ko lang spinoil yung sarili ko kasi nga, it's my birthday. So, yun lang, I just wanna put it out there. And ako kasi, I'm a firm believer na there is nothing wrong with spoiling yourself. Lalo na kung hard worker ka, deserve mo yan, sis. Basta, syempre, dapat nagsisave ka pa din. Pero spoil yourself once in a while. You deserve it and life is short anyway. Ito na siya, buksan na natin kasi gusto ko na talaga siyang isuot. Gusto ko na siyang gamitin. So, this one, one I also got from the boutique kasi damdam ko tiling ng mga online shops and it's actually a bit cheaper. Siguro mga by 1K, mas mura dito sa Pilipinas. Masusukat nyo pa yung size. So, sure na sure guys, sa size nyo. So, I got yung slides na matagal ko nang gusto. So, ito siya. Oh my god, nakaka-excite. Masusukat ko na. Yan siya. Oops! Hindi ko alam kung ano to, manual. I don't care card. Pero may kasama siyang ganyang pahanash. And then, ito na yung slides natin. Chanan! Ah! Nakabalot pa! Guys, alam nyo kapag talaga mga ganito yung mga chinelasan, no? May mga sarili silang dust bag. Nakakatuwa. Just says Givenchy here na hindi nyo lang masyado makikita kasi black on black siya. Very understated. I like it that way. And ito na! Super plain, super simple. It's just a rubber slide na may nakalagay lang na Givenchy Paris. And actually, namili ako talaga between this and yung sa Balenciaga. Pero sarado na si Balenciaga sa Pilipinas. And I wanna get it here. I wanna get it in time for my birthday. So I decided to get this. And alam nyo naman na Hong Kong pa nga lang. Gustong-gusto ko na to. So yeah. Ako, sobrang hili ko sa slides. As in, kung makikita nyo ako sa labas, naka-slides ako. So, I will be overusing this. As in, sure na sure ako. Kuha ko yung money's worth ko dito. So, yan. Ah, ganda. Okay. By the way, I'm eating itong cakes from B-Bakes Manila. Super sarap. Kung hindi nyo pa ito natikman, ewan ko na lang. Sarap. Grabe. Last na, guys. And inumin from Shop Avec Amour. Sobrang sarap ng lemonade nila. I think this is our second purchase already. Grabe kung makikita niyo yung itsura dito sa harap ko. Sobrang kalat kasi ang dami kong in-unbox. Pero sobrang excited na ako dito sa last one. So wala na akong pake. Again, as I said, I got this in store and sobrang saya. For unboxing this one, magpukwento muna ako. This isn't really super planned na bibilhin ko. Kasi nung nagpunta kami sa store, plano lang talaga namin mag-look around. And I was waiting for the replies ng mga online shops na kausap ko for my Target bag. As in, yun talaga yung gusto kong bag na mabili kasi it's kinda rare and it's color pink. So, nalang kami sa store, nakita ko tong bag na to. Tapos, nabit-bit ko. Tapos sabi ko, oh my god, it looks so good. As in, sobrang na-inlove ko. Kasama namin si Hazel noon. Na-inlove din siya. Pati yung sister ko na-inlove din. Tapos, wala pa ding replies ng online shops. So, I assumed na hindi available yung bag. So, sabi ko, this is it. Ito na siya. So, I got this one instead and it's the book tote kasi ang laki-laki niya, no? I got the bigger book tote. Actually, it's the regular sized book tote. I didn't get the small one kasi kita niyo ba ako? Oh my god, guys! Okay. Ayan. So, ito na siya. I got the regular sized book tote, hindi yung small one. Kasi feeling ko mas bagay siya sa frame ko and nag-agree naman lahat ng kasama ko that day. And also kung kilala nyo ako, hindi ako light packer. As in, hindi ko kayang hindi magdala ng madaming gamit. So, kunyari, sasakay kayo sa car, sobrang daming gamit dun sa likod. As in, madami talaga akong dala. So, this is really, really perfect for me. And sobrang gusto ko na itong magamit, guys. Sayang nga, hindi tayo maka-travel ngayon. So, hindi ko alam kung paano ko siya gagamitin ng gagamitin this year. Pero gagamitin ko to. Okay, so yan, box na natin. Ito na. Actually guys, mayroon daw itong box. Pero wala pa sila sa store. So sad lang. Pero okay na din. So ito na. Ang ganda talaga. Oh my god, guys. Ayan siya. So, this is yung velvet book tote nila. So, this is the one that I got. Parang monogram lang siya ng Dior, pero in the velvet version. I actually don't know kung ano tawag dito. I'm so sorry. Pero sobrang ganda niya. As in, sobrang mesmerized ako dun sa pagka-velvet niya. As in, gandang-gandang-gandang-ganda ako. So, yun lang. I'm planning to also have it customized at the back, pero hindi ko pa sure. Yun lang. Okay, so, tatanggalin ko na to, guys. Para kita nyo din naman with me. Oh, my god! Ganda! OMG! Ay! Ganda! Ganda! Magagamit ko na to, finally. So, yan. Diba ang ganda niya? velvet lang siya na book ko. This concludes our video for today. Thank you so much for joining me in this video. Tarush may paganon, pero I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Join our giveaway and share this video to your friends. Follow me on Instagram and I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye!